Hello everyone and welcome to Australian Flight Channel, and we're right in front of a fighter Spitfire, and we're going to just have a little tour around the fighter Spitfire, and we're going to just roughly go around the fighter Spitfire while we talk about some very cool facts about it. Now this fighter Spitfires actually hold the record for the propeller plane speed record, which is actually 679 kilometers per hour in a dive. Well, how did this actually happen? Because the pilot lost a bit of control in the dive. And that's exactly why they reached 679 kilometers per hour. Now this fighter Spitfire serves Australia, and this is one of the piston engines. It's actually the piston engine. So that's the piston engine. And that whole part is right in front of the plane with this propeller. So you've got the bombers and got some missiles